legs on fire, lungs burning, heart beating out of my chest.
The bike, it helps massively for inspiration. When you see these, the hills, the colours, the sky.
I'm constantly thinking of ideas, whether it's Friday afternoon or a Sunday morning, there's always things running through your head, you know, and that's because I love what I do. Cycling is very artistic and it's very colourful, it's very bright, you know, the designs are in the, you know, Tour de France are full of colour and exciting, but also it's really technical. The fabrics are really top of the range, you know, really high class fabrics, really tailored fit. You know, it was almost combining everything I really loved about the fashion industry, you know, the tailoring, the colour, the design, all under one kind of package that I could then take out and enjoy on the road as well. What I love most about what I do is passing someone when I'm in my car or on my bike, wearing my kit going the opposite direction. Like I was in Mallorca recently and a guy cycled past me wearing one of my kits and you kind of like, ooh. You know, that's quite satisfying because some person has went and spent their hard-earned money in something you've designed.
I love combining the kind of two passions in life, for the fashion design and making clothes and riding my bike, and being able to come out in a day like today to test new kits. You know, two hobbies combined into one job.